Joining us here is the lead rider in her first year competing at Colonial Downs, Rosemary Homeister. With still a few races to go this evening, 49 victories, and during this season, Rosemary became the second winningest jockey, female jockey, of all time. So, that's who she had in the beginning.
No, it's been amazing. I've had such a great year at Colonial Downs, and I'm very happy to be here, Daryl. And I want to thank Tyler for introducing me to a couple people, interviews, and the fans. You've been wonderful. I mean, especially on big days, it's been so great to hear you screaming for everybody. And it's a great sport, and I'm really happy to be here. And the turf course is absolutely gorgeous. I'm just sad that we didn't get a chance to run on it tonight because of the rain. But thank you so much, and I'm glad I got to get the leading rider title here.
Ryan, a three-year gelding by Seaside the Saint, the name of Spruce by Big Spruce. Running time 145 for the